obviously it's that extra bit of length, obviously in case the you've had a TV, you've had a slightly wider, long, slightly wider TV, depending on the size.
This is actually the maximum size.
But is this the longest of light for TV size? Are these a bit longer size than the ones out there, because it's bigger?
Yeah, same
one. Same length?
Same set, though, about four different sizes.
Of course, I was beginning to wonder what they're for. Now I know. Keeps them down. Keeps the wires sticking up, keep them down. That's a good idea. How did Corey break his one?
That's where he moved from his flat, that's what did it.
What, it snapped the one of these or something?
Yeah. Should have taken off, really.
But 20 or 30 pounds, these lights.
70.
How much?
70.
70?
Yeah.
70 pounds for these? Well. Alright, that's a very expensive repair then. Well, replacement. That's a lot of money for lights. Yeah, I just deal with the bits of sticking up. Since we've had this light, this is the first one I've actually seen you put together on the telly. I bought something like these once from IKEA a couple of years ago, underneath my bed, and they were nowhere near the price of these ones. Can't you test them before you put the thing on?
No.
I was just going to say, you must be able to obviously test them before you link the lights with the programs and etc. God. Blimey. Well, yeah, obviously, yeah.